living at one time or another. Free the slave.